So
okay, so Mark, tell me about you. What have you done so far?
Okay, so well, first I'm a financial analyst. I'm bringing home $1,786 a month, and I got a part-time job as a store clerk, which it makes me $600 a month.
Okay.
And after food, transportation, clothes, and a house, I have $1,396.
Oh, okay. So you still, have you been to the charity table? Surprise. Okay, so you still work. What about you, Dylan? What you think about this? What have you figured out so far?
So I figured out that money is a better growing trees. And I'm a business and entrepreneurship, so I'm bringing home $2,298.
Okay.
And I have a part-time job, bringing home $482.
Okay.
And so after rent, transportation, I got to figure out transportation once I go to my credit union. But after all that, I have about 18-30 months left.
Okay.
And so I feel like I'm doing moderately good.
Okay.
So
but you still haven't figured out your entertainment or anything yet. Okay.
We still gotta go.
All right. Keep it moving. You got to figure. What about you, Rod?
Okay.
How you doing?
I'm doing good.
So what's your career choice?
My career choice is a sports reporter.
Okay.
I work for the NCAA.
Okay.
My take home pay is $1,416. I have a part time job, $614. I'm a barista.
Okay.
I like to be at Starbucks.
Okay.
My total monthly income is $2,030. My rent is $750. My renter's insurance is $12. My utilities are $93.
Okay.
My food is $344. My clothing is $100. And my credit score is 747.
Oh, so how you think you're gonna live? You got anything left after you paid some of this stuff?
I'm gonna live. I'm not gonna be like MC Hammer.
Okay. Well, good job. All right, keep it up. Go have fun.
Back to you, Mr. Field.